ha ha ha! Tansikati, tansikatow! Welcome down. Thank you for inviting us down to your youth and elder virtual gathering, right? Yeah, and I'm the only elder here besides these guys back here, so as I can see. But anyways, we call Rockin Fiddle. And I'll introduce the boys over there, way in the corner over there, holding that fiddle, that teetalum. That's Mr. Gary Pruden. He's out of Goodfish, but he's from parts unknown, but he lives in Goodfish. And over here to my left, that's Peter Sound. He's all the way from Canuso. So, and we got three fiddlers, so remember, all different kind of styles. Sometimes Peter can kick into some opera, and Gary will kick into some breakdowns, and I'll play some waltzes. Wow. But anyways, the guy playing his skids back here, playing the drums, he's all the way from Rocky Mountain House. That's Mr. Ted Nadeau. And Ted, too, he's a recording artist. We're all recording artists. And my name is Donnie LaRondale, and we're all called Rockin' Fiddle. And here's something called Kick It Off with Big Joe McNeil. Gary Pruden. All right, we're going to make a little switcheroony here. We're going to put Peter on his blue fiddle. And he's going to play you a song called...
The Rockin' Fiddle.
The Rockin' Fiddle, that's right. But anyhow, I got to wear my mask because it does say Rockin' Fiddle on it, so... And I'm also promoting our cousin. I got cousins all over the place. I got cousins that live back over here. Cousins live over there. But anyways, here's Peter with a little bit of Rockin' Fiddle.
Goes something like this. Thank you.
Rockin Fiddle by Peter Sound. Alrighty, my turn. Play you guys a little bit of Cajun music. This one, we call this one the Cajun Fiddle. Here's a little bit of Walking Cane. I love this song, especially the way we do it. Well, hand me down my walking cane. Walking cane. Well, hand me down my walking cane, because I'm leaving on a midnight train, and my sins are taken away. Well, I got thrown in jail. Well, I got thrown in jail. I got drunk, got thrown. My sins are taken away. Well, hand me down my walking cane. Well, hand me down my walking cane. Oh, hand me down my walking cane, because I'm living on a midnight train and my sins are taken away. All right, boys. Well, if I die down in Tennessee, well, if I die down in Tennessee, well, if I die down in Tennessee, well, send my body home, COD, and my sins are taken away. Well, hand me down my walking cane. Well, walking cane, hand me down my walking cane, because I'm living on a midnight train and my sins are taken away. One more, one more. Well, hand me down my walking cane. Well, hand me down my walking cane. Hand me down my walking cane, because I'm living on a midnight train and my sins are taken away. Well, for my sins are taken away. I said my sins are taken away. Walking cane. That's an old, old song, but we just brought it up to the rock and fiddle style.
We're gonna slow it down because you just tuckered me right out, man. And was that a fast song? I'm kidding. That was a great song, Donnie. We're gonna do a Blue Northern one. That's a song called Vagabond. It's the Vagabond song.
Like in
that you could call your own. You're like a bone, crooked like a rolling stone. All right, Donnie.
Up and down the road. I'm gonna buy me a burger and cruise it up.
Ophelia Walls featuring Gary Pruden. Yeah, we're called Rockin Fiddle. Hey, if you guys need to book us anywhere, just get a hold of me, Pete, Ted, Gary, any one of us. And we'll come down there and play fiddle, we'll sing. You'll get Gary do jumping jacks while he's playing fiddle. Peter will do push-ups. Yeah, we're all amazing. Everybody does everything different.
Now, here's a song I wrote. You might have heard it on the radio. I called it Walking in My Shoes and wrote it about 7 years ago. It's a little song in A. We're going to call it also the COVID two-step on second round.
Reminds me of the COVID kid.
Another one we call this one Bonaparte Retreat. Thank you. get a Bonaparte retreat.
We'll be right back.
for having us down, Métis Nation of Alberta, on your virtual show for the youth and the elder. Thank you very much on behalf of Gary, Peter, Ted, myself, Donnie. We'll call Rockin Fiddle. Thank you very much. Till next time, you all be safe out there.